Hello everyone, I'm Risha Chaurasia and I'm a 14-year-old author, blogger and literature advocate from India. I have published two books so far which are called Truce and Tales of Twinkling Dreams. Truce is a novel exploring the themes of friendship, love and self-discovery and is the story of five unlikely strangers who become friends and overcome the challenges in their life through friendships. My first novel, Tales of Twinkling Twins, which I published at the age of 11 with Notion Press, is all about the life of a tween and the things that they go through. Apart from being an author, I'm also a blogger and run an internationally viewed blog on Instagram called Straight From My Pen, which hosts over 3,400 followers and aims to spread positivity through stories. I'm also a literature advocate and have advocated for the love of reading among the youth and kids on national and international platforms, including the Indore Literature Fest, Central India's largest literary meet. Ever since I was a kid, I've loved reading and have spent my entire childhood with the notes in a novel. I read my first book at the age of 3, and then at age 8, I decided to make the switch and picked up the pen for the first time. I started off by writing plays, which were later performed in my school. And then at age 10 and a half, I started writing my first novel, Tales of Twinkling Dreams. My second novel, Truce, came to being in January 2021 when I was 13, and the idea was inspired from an outing with my friends. Being a teen author is not an easy job. I've faced numerous obstacles to achieve what I have, from people not believing in the quality of my work to people not appreciating it. People have also told me that I'm too young to write and that they only published work by adult authors. So lack of acceptance is something that I have dealt with. That is why I'm so grateful to Kids Age for giving me this opportunity to share my story. One tip that I'd like to give to all aspiring teen authors or authors out there is that keep writing and to believe in your work. One message that I'd like to give to the youth is that read. Because reading can literally change your life. It did change mine, so I can assure you that. Because I believe that a reader lives 1,000 lives and he could travel the entire world, sit in that one place. I mean, you could be in Hogwarts one day and then in 18th century London the next. You can be an astronaut, a wizard, a dragon, a mermaid, anything that you wish to be. And that is something about reading that I absolutely, absolutely adore. And I believe that every reader grows up to be a leader, so reading is such a crucial part of our youth. And one more thing that I like to say to teen authors is that don't give up. No journey is easy, but in the end, when you hold your breath for the first time, it's the most gratifying experience in the world, and I can assure you that. So keep working hard, believe in yourself, and please, please do read. I'd just like to conclude by saying that keep believing in your dreams. You can be anything that you want and keep working hard. My books are available on Amazon and Flipkart in both paperback and digital formats. So please go check it out. And thank you so much for this opportunity.